We're going to talk about healing now. In Colossians 2, verse 19, it says this, "The whole body, nourished and knit together through its joints and ligaments, grows with a growth that is from God." Through faith and prayer, you attune yourself today to the perfection of your Creator. Well, do you have a healing need today? Do you know someone else that has a healing need? A need of more life and more strength? Do not be anxious, is the message that Jesus said. And He spoke it to reassure those that heard Him and us. Jesus knew that no matter what the appearance, that God is the source of all life. Jesus knew that God is ever ready, right now, to heal and fill the mind and the body with life and perfection. If you're praying for your own health or for the healing of another person, you remember Jesus' words, "Do not be anxious." And you become still, and you center your attention solely upon God's perfect life. Your faith is in God, the Creator and Sustainer of all life, and you know that there is no limitation upon God. You still your thoughts, and you know that God life is stirred into activity through your faith and through your prayers, bringing peace and perfection to your body now.